To whoever said gingers can't wear bright yellow, you were right. Although, to be fair, it was a free shirt from a nutrition company that I go to all the time. It's fuck it, why not? Like, I might as well just roll with it. What is this? Sky, what are you doing with your life? I'm very confused right now. So, PC upgrades, it's happening today. All of it. Oh my god, I'm so excited for it. Like, seriously, so freaking excited. I just can't wait because then we can stream other things. It's gonna be wonderful. Nothing, just nothing. Say hi. She's being pouty today, you little shit. It just because it's four. Is it five there? It's almost 8 and you're just. Oh my god, I thought that you were up really early. Okay, so this little fucker right here never sleeps in, and now she decides to sleep in. She's your fuck. That's what I think. Oh yeah? How do you see that? Where's my hand at? Wait, I can't find it in the camera. Found it. Oh, motherfuckers. They rang on the doorbell. Apparently, I don't have to sign for this. This is not how you do your job, FedEx man. You don't ring and run. Look, because it's gonna be hot. What if it died? Motherfuckers. Woo! Yes, PC upgrade for days. I'm so excited. Need water. I don't have any of the sound commands because obviously I'm streaming off my laptop at the moment. I didn't really set any of that up because my stream has changed a lot from when I first got my laptop. And I knew I wasn't going to be gaming, and that was the great majority of the changes that need to be made. I mean, we can still gamble, we can still do all that stuff, but yeah, it's good. A shot, dude. My day, I've been doing good, man. Doing pretty good. Your PC case looks cooler. Dude, I'm thinking about getting, what, oh my god, this processor. Oh man. Woo! Look at this. Intel. Oh! I haven't had anything, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take each piece and put it on the laptop. Just cause, why not, right? Ace, it's been going good, it's been going good. Savage, thank you for letting me know about the mic then, by the way. Hopefully, it sounds okay. I need to listen to it. Hey, Prince, what's up? Let's listen. Ace, it's been going good, it's been going good. Savage, actually, it sounds really echoey, I don't like that. Whatever, we'll roll with it. All right, guys, can you deal with the sound today? It doesn't sound the best, but we might as well just roll with it. Okay, hell yeah, guys! Finally, after months of getting my ass chewed by Miss Fuckstick McGee here, I got an SSD. Look at this, do you? I just had to roll with it, I guess. All right, so SSD. Now right here. Hades, what's good? You know what? I gotta show you that. Yeah, this here, just right here. Okay, right here, fam. This is what the rest of the box is. The rest of that was in there. Sounds good. All right, guys. Oh my god. Oh, this RAM. Oh, it's red. I mean, red's not bad, right? Obviously not. Hey, thank you, Sora. Dude, I love my Deadpool shirt. Seriously, it's amazing. Guys, I'm just so excited to be working on this and getting this done. And this right here, this is the beast of a motherboard that I got. Just look at that. Oh, yeah. All right, fam. You know what? Let's do this. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Right there, guys. Woo! Look at it in all of its gloriousness. I'm so excited. I'm so stoked. I'm glad I can listen to music right now, too. CPG, what's going on, you sexy motherfucker? You don't have a graphics card? How not? Don't you have to have a graphics card?
We need to do some type of
your thermal paste. Don't touch it because it sticks to you. It's really sticky, and it's just you better have just good thermal paste. Just don't let that like touch anything. It's no bueno. Shit. That's all I have to say right now. It's just shit.
Aren't you meant to like do this so it's not on carpet for your CPU?
No, the CPU's good right now.
Are my coolers fine? Everything else okay? But literally, I literally have to take everything out, and that is the most tedious part, is getting everything out properly. Aha! Perfect.
Oh Jesus, okay. They're a lot bigger than I thought.
Yeah. Okay, good. Now let's take this screw out so that way we can properly take out my capture card without fucking wrecking it. Yeah! Alright guys, so this, boys and grills, are you ready? This right here is the sexy little piece of equipment that captures all the gameplay. Look at this! This is, I opened this dude, and I grew a tent right on my pants, like this. But this is a shirt, but it was like that. And I was like, oh jeez, I can't do it anymore. I just can't! But no, it was amazing. Okay, so that's my capture card. That is the HD, that's the C985 live capture from Avere Media. Oh baby. And this is my, oh shit, that's dusty. Jesus! I have a, hold up.
Should have got some spray here.
I really should have, though.
Jesus, what the fuck?
It is so dusty.
Wow.
Well, I can't lay it down because you guys need to see it.
Fucking running high.
Jesus, my god. I need to buy air, so I need to buy canned air. If that's the thing. Okay, well, this is the Radeon 270X. It's not a bad graphics card. Not the best, in all honesty. Oh, shit, my PC's running low. Ah, I didn't plug it in! Whoops. Alright. Yeah, that was really bad. That was actually fucking horrendous. Okay, well, now I know that I need canned air. Yeah, I need a can of air. I mean, I guess I could buy some Lay's chips and just use the air that they all package. It'd be nice. Good. Oh, let's roll with it. I ain't scared. I don't know what that was. That's my CPU, I guess. Oh, it says it. It says what? Oh, wait, I actually have a whole nother thing of wires. It was at this moment Chancey knew he fucked up. I'm excited to get a new motherboard and shit. But I wasn't ready for this. Alright fam, okay.
Oh holy shit, these are bright, and she wanted me to get the 100 and something. What? Oh nah.
Nah. Okay,
220 volts, 5,500K. Oh my god, this is bright.
You're the one that wanted the green screen. What the fuck did I just put in here now? Oh, found it.
Jay Balance.
Jay, what's up, sir? How are you? Amarok, how's it going, dude? Alright, guys. This is not quite what I expected this to be. In all honesty. I feel like I've bitten off way more than what I can chew. Supposed to be able to press on this tab. Just pull it up, right?
Oh my god, Ninja's in the fucking box.
Don't have to take those out. First, you need to get this damn cord on. This cord right here is the hardest. I don't even know what it goes to. But it's pissing me off. Oh my god, doorbell! Dysfunctional. Yeah, don't you bring me nothing stupid. If you don't want me to lose it, step back. If you don't want me to attack, my beast better give me the deuces. I have no tolerance for nonsense. Get away from me. Tell me I want to get dollars. Don't want to holler, but you making me. I'm a little dysfunctional. You're the problem. Please don't make me. And I'm
that way because back in the day. Why? Is it here?
What is it?
Open it.
What is it?
Open it. Just open it.
You are such a shit.
Oh, chew a pineapple one.
What?
Nothing.
Okay, so how do I know what wires I need to take out? Because I have absolutely no idea. Okay, I guess first I should see what wires I have that came with this.
Yeah, that's what I told him earlier. Put something underneath it.
A wooden plate?
Anything that's not carpet or cotton, like something solid, so you can sit your part.
Is it a maximum of 7 or 8?
I think 8.
Yeah, the 8 one, yeah. Then it's the wrong mainboard.
RIP.
Wow.
The maximum 7 is Soccer 1150, and the maximum 8 is 1151.
Yep. Nice. I'm upset now. It was even the one that they recommended too. That's what sucks. Well, there's that.
Can you at least put in everything else? Anything else?
Well, I can put everything else back in, but I don't want to put all the new stuff in. There's no point.
Because then you don't have a PC.
Yeah. Then it doesn't have a brain. So I'm going to see if I can exchange it. Hey, thanks, Yute. How's it going? I'm a little torqued off.
Yeah, that sucks.
Well, guys, as it turns out, they fucked up. The site itself told me to order the i7-4790K Devil's Canyon, which is an LG 1150 socket type. Now, I needed an LGA 1150. I need an LGA 1151 socket type. Can you see the issue? Like, literally, it was like 2 centimeters of where the circle needed to be and where it was, so it wouldn't fit. So I was going to try to jump through hoops and send it back to them, but I actually just put it up on eBay because, fuck, I'm just... Whatever, I'll take a small loss on the CPU, but at least I don't have to jump through hoops and I have that money back in my account instead of... Whatever, some bullshit. But we're getting it ordered, and it is the proper one this time. And the reason that I want to get the one that I have is because my motherboard that I have is amazing. Plus, this CPU is the newest generation, which I didn't realize until just like 2 minutes ago. Well, that's not true. But, oh my god, jumping through hoops. And then Kitty is a fuckhead, and we're not even... She's getting... I'm upset with you. She's talking to me right now, and she's a fuck. And she's giving me $50 to help out with this, because she's a fuck. And just damn it. So I'm expediting the order to get in tomorrow, so I just put my PC back together, and now I have to put my PC... Now I have to fucking take it apart again tomorrow. But at least I know where things get plugged in at. It'll be great. Yes. Well, the damage that is my PC being rebuilt is done. Ha! Finally. Not only that, but I got my PayPal stuff sorted, got the right CPU ordered, and I got my credit doubled on my PayPal Smart Connect. Yes! Just put my PC back together. That has never been read in my life. I don't know what that means. And I don't like it. I feel like I may have just swapped some LEDs around. Maybe. But it's up. I don't know what it means though. Actually really worried. Oh yeah. Definitely gonna be late to the stream tonight. I'm late for my own stream. How the fuck does that happen? Carefully. But I have to have pre-workout and workout and eat orange juice and milk. And probably beer. Or vodka. Genji likes vodka. Vodka's good shit. You cannot
cannot Kitty hates it when I talk in accent. She says fuck off in yeah. Yoga, get over here.
It's 10 o'clock. I was drank pre-workout. I still got a stream.
In all honesty though, guys, after my PC upgrade, whole shenanigans, it's gonna be a pain. One way or the other, I'm gonna get my CPU either refunded or sold, so that way I can get the money back for that, because I don't need, like, the motherboards that go with that CPU are not one that you need. So I'm just a word of advice, if you're ever upgrading your computer, make sure that your CPU and your motherboard are the exact sockets that you need. Don't listen to the site, just don't. Just trust me, if you do, you'll be wrong. That's it, you'll be wrong.
It's raining.
It's a copper. It's a cop. Nope, nobody's getting me today. Not today, Molikas. Because I'm going
to High B.
Woo! My God, but holy hell. That was a great workout, boys and girls. Now, for those of you that, you know, we talk a lot in the stream, and you're like, hey, you work out every day, what do you do for health? You know, stuff like that. The first thing I can say is it takes 2 weeks to form a habit. 2 weeks, good or bad. So you do something continuously for 2 weeks, it's gonna become a habit. And it's just what it is. So start off with that, try to form your good habits. And if you need any advice on what good habits are, let me know. I'm definitely here to help, drop in comments, slide in DMs, you know, all that shit.
Yeah, milk, orange juice myself. Right,
yep, made it home in peace.
Let's see, ooh, what would you look at that? That's a fanny dandy holder.
Oatmeal is done, boys. Ow, hot, 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 hot.
I was really looking forward to chicken, but all of my chicken was frozen that I cooked. And if you don't put milk in your oatmeal, I consider you weird and a heathen.
Just look at it.
So good. Wait, does it focus?
No. Oh my God. Got an offer on eBay for the CPU. By the way, it's not morning and it's fucking downpouring. So, if you guys enjoyed yesterday's vlog, make sure to drop a like, comment, subscribe, whatever the hell it is that you haven't done, make sure you do it. That way, just goes, why not? What do you got to lose? Not a soul? Well, maybe, if I steal it.
To whoever said, genders can't wear bright yellow, you were right. Although, to be fair, it was a free shirt from a nutrition company that I go to all the time. It's fuck it, why not? Like, I might as well just roll with it. What is this? Sky, what are you doing with your life? I'm very confused right now. So, PC upgrades, it's happening today. All of it. Oh my God, I'm so excited for it. Like, seriously, so freaking excited. I just can't wait because then we can stream other things. It's gonna be wonderful.